I was smuggling dynamite to the camp. It was supposed to blow up all the four crematoriums. Something somewhere got wrong. This was my work, between these two wires, but most of the time between 20, 15, 60, maybe 100 bodies were hanging around every day. And I was the one who had to take the bodies up, and the Polish underground volunteered me to work for them. If you understand that, volunteering me.